Hi everyone, it's me, Percy Joy, and today's video we are going to transfer money from BDO to Ctbc Bank. So again, if you're new here to my channel, please subscribe and click that bell button so that you're updated on my upcoming videos. Oh my baby, got me staring at you, so I'm crazy, watch you bend that back for me. We won't stop, got you feel both live. You get to fly with me. So guys, this is our reminders. Please update your details and any BDO branch so that the BDO can answer all our concern about our money transactions. So first thing we do is we go to our BDO apps, then we log in, then once we're in, then click the send money, and then after that is click that to another local bank, click here. Then again guys, if you send this same receiver, then select from save request, no, choose only one here. So after that is if it is your first time, then proceed without a template. So after that is click the continue. Once we click the continue and select the transaction type, and we choose credit to another bank. After that is choose your BDO account. Maybe you have a lot of numbers or you have a lot of account, then choose only one. Then enter the amount that you want to transfer. Then select the destination bank, click here, and again we choose Ctbc Bank Philippines. So after that is enter the Ctbc account number of the receiver, then enter the details they need, like last name, then the mobile number of the receiver, then the purpose of our transaction. After that is we click the continue. Once we click the continue, is automatically money sent successfully. And again guys, the service charge is 25 pesos per transaction. You may screenshot all the details and send it to your receiver, and may now the receiver can claim our money that we send. So guys, that's all for today's video. Hope it would be help. And again, if you have any concern about this money transaction, you can leave me a comment below. So thank you so much everyone, and God bless.